Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are here for Lalisa, I bias for Blackpink. So I feel like people have been going crazy over this and I was like, I have to see it because I already saw the other four. If y'all haven't seen that reaction, that was like many months ago. But it's on my channel. It should be under like Blackpink reactions in the playlist there. But yeah, we're gonna get started in 3, 2, and 1. I'm super excited because it's like a full like song worth of something. And I saw that it's also choreographed by Cheshire again. So yeah, I'm very excited as to what's going to happen here. And there are no captions. And I don't think I've heard the song before. Oh, she looks so good. Bangs, high ponytail, red lip. Ooh, she got winged eyeliner too. Ooh, she's a boss in a man's world. Yes. Ooh. Ooh, her outfit. Okay. Ooh, I love how everyone's wearing like a gas mask, but like the same essentially kind of outfit. Ooh. She got a little b-boy here, okay. Oh, ooh, 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 that was nice. Oh, damn. Bro, this is like a mix of like all four of those. All four of the dance videos she's done so far. Because there's like, this part's the sexy part, like number three, right? Which is the fave. Oh my goodness. These outfits are so, oh my god. Holy shit. I'm just gonna be like, oh my god. I'm just gonna be in awe the whole time. Sorry, y'all. Bruh. Got a card with an L on it. For Lisa, not for loser. Bruh. No, that's not the end. Is that the end? Ooh, bitch. Walk. Hate to see her go, but I love it when she walks away. Cause the booty. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Cheshire was in here? I couldn't tell because, like, you know, they had the gas masks on. Because I know she was in number four. But yeah, this felt like a mixture. Like, because I feel like 1, 2, and 4 were more like hip hop. And like, she'd wear, like, you know, like more sweats. And then they had the sexy, like, in number three, which we all know was amazing. So I love how it incorporated both of those into one, and I'm just blown away because she just is so good. And I honestly thought she was the lead dancer for Blackpink, but it's actually Rosé, which I mean is also great because she's my bias record. But yeah, I cannot believe, like, once Lisa goes solo, it's gonna be over for everyone. It's gonna be so good. And like, I know Rosé is actually going to be the first member of Blackpink to have a solo career, and I'm super excited about that. But this was just wow. I feel like, yeah, she needs her own song so that we can get some more videos like this. Like, I am digging it. But yeah, y'all can like, comment, subscribe below, and I will see y'all next time. Bye.